The 2018 Hyundai i20 Facelift has been launched at the 2018 Auto Expo, starting at Rs 5.34 lakhs for the petrol version and Rs 6.73 lakhs for the diesel one. The i20 Facelift gets black cascading grille, revised headlamps with new LED daytime running lamps and a new bumper housing the new arrowhead foglamps and an integrated spoiler. The car will be powered by the same 2-litre Kappa Dual VTVT petrol engine, mated to a 5-speed manual gearbox and a 1.4-litre U2 CRDI diesel engine paired with a 6-speed manual gearbox.